Okay, so that's the house. And now we're gonna kind of walk down part of the property. So from the house heading to the back end, and so we've got these sheds. There's an old kind of garage shed, and that one there was a kind of a wood working tool shed thingy. And this way, so the neighbor's place there. And then that is kind of, was an old, well, I think it was a homestead, and now it's been turned into a chicken coop. And there was chickens here when we bought the place, but they got given away. We didn't want them really anyway, all of them. We wanted some, but not all of them. So that's kind of back towards the house. You can see the deck through there and the house. And then I'm gonna swing back past the chicken coop and head over back here where there's fruit trees, there's a heritage apple tree, and another heritage apple tree right there. And then there's some exotic trees back here. Well, we call them exotic, but they're exotic to this area. So there's some kind of shaggy bark, sumac-y type tree, and lots of property to grow food in. And so there's the neighbors right there, and a little creek just that runs through the property. You see the depression here. There's a ephemeral creek that runs through. And there's a nice weeping willow. It has a nice feel to it on that corner of the property. And then, moving back this way still, there is lots of trees and open space. And it's very smoky right now. We've got fires all over the province. And it's kind of hazy everywhere. But there are vistas from here to the Skimmerhorn Mountains, which you can't see right now because there's so much smoke. So we're heading right to the very back end of the property. Just ahead of me here. And there's some nice mountain ash with lots of berries on them. And the back end is just that row of trees right there. And then some little maple tree here. And there's an apple tree.